Jeg prøver at huske ham. Johan. Jeg er nødt til at fortælle jer om ham. Om os. Hvorfor vi gjorde det ting, vi gjorde.
The film is about sort of a young British queen who comes to. She's quite enlightened. She's intelligent. She comes to the Danish court, and here she meets a very conservative country, and some of her books are censored, and she meets her new husband, who is a little bit mad, actually.
Come on, gamle dreng, var du der? Var du der?
And what happens is that the king gets sort of a new doctor, and this doctor falls in love with the queen. They have sort of this illicit affair. They have a baby together, and towards the end, this doctor gets the power in Denmark. He actually, you know. Achieves almost becoming de facto king, which means, and he tries to change everything for the better, but it ends rather tragically.
Well, his ideas are not super original compared to, I mean, a lot of people shared his ideas at that time. Voltaire, for instance, was the most foremost spokesman for those ideas, so he's spreading the word as well. But he's not super active. He's not trying to make a revolution. He's a doctor, and he's fine with that.
Vidstrakte arealer er egentlig gamle skov. Hvis vi ikke gør det, så vil folk være rejse.
Vi kan ikke tillade primitive tyrkere og udmyre os.
Nemlig 5.000 staler.
Hvad er det?
Det vil kræve en længere forklaring, deres majestæt bare skriver.
He gets a chance to climb the social ladder. He meets the king, falls in love with the king, with this naive kid that he sees opportunities in. And he wants him to speak up for himself, the king.
De tror alle sammen, jeg skal gøre.
You know, that's his project. He's not in there to change anything. But once the king starts transforming a little, he sees the opportunity that other people are whispering in his ear. Why should they do that? Why am I not whispering in his ear? I should whisper. Maybe once or twice or 10 times. Let's do it a year. And before he knows it, he's just he's doing the exact thing that he hated other people was doing to the king. But obviously, he has got the good motives, and he falls madly in love with the queen, and she does as well. Falls in love with him, and obviously, so this is three people who love each other in different ways, and for that reason, it's becoming a very very complicated job to be a man who takes care of Denmark. At the same time, he's trying to hide his relationship with the king, with the queen, and the fact that they're actually having a baby together.
The worst thing about it was, not only did they have an affair, but also he lied about it, you know, to the king, to his best friend. I think that was his big mistake, to not come clear about what was going on, because maybe that could have saved him.
Som jeg skører.